फ्रेंड्स व्हाट्सएप, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर इन पिंक ऑफ हेल्थ, राइट? वेल, इन दिस फास्ट मूविंग वर्ल्ड व्हेन वी गेट शेड्यूल्ड इन अ वेरी वेरी हेक्टिक वे एंड व्हेन वी मूव थ्रू द अप्स एंड डाउन्स ऑफ लाइफ, वी नीड समवन टू सपोर्ट अस एंड ड्यूरिंग सच सिचुएशंस वी रियली फील द नीड ऑफ ए ट्रू फ्रेंड. ऑफ कोर्स वी हैव गॉट लॉट्स ऑफ फ्रेंड्स. Some friends are met by us when we were at school, some at college, some at workplace, and so on. But when it comes to friends, the selection of friends, that is whom to select as friend, is very, very important. Nowadays, we find virtual friends too. But do you think that these virtual friends will stand by us? Well, the answer could be either yes or no. But when we select a friend, we need to know certain things. And today, let's see what those things are. The first and foremost thing that you must know while selecting a friend is that if that friend has got moral values, that is what you need to check on. The person whom you want to be your friend must be a person who holds on moral values. If that moral value factor is absent, then even if the friend helps you to a great extent, maybe there will definitely come a time when he will put you into trouble. So you must remember that a person without moral values, okay? Just take it. A person without moral values will be of no use. So what you need to do is check on that. Now, the second important factor that you have to consider is that your friend must be a person who holds on secrets. If you have got any problem and you tell him the problem, and tomorrow if he tells or shouts this problem out to the public, maybe for some gain or otherwise, then what is the use of such a friend? A friend must always keep on secrets, must hold on secrets that you have told him. He shouldn't move away from that. You take this as a promise from him and it will do you a lot of good. Then, another thing that you need to consider is that when you select a friend, try to select such a person who has got similar interests as that of yours. Because if similar interests are there, then you will work along with him. It will help you to accomplish your goals. That is very much important. It will help you not only in the personal front, but also work-based fronts. The next step that you need to consider while selecting a friend is that you must always beware of false friends. For example, suppose if you do a project, that project may or may not be nice, or maybe there need to be some improvement in the project to make it a better one. But these false friends, they come to you and they say your project was superb. It was classic. You have done very well. Okay, that may be true, but if there are some mistakes, they will not point out. A good friend is not like that. A good person, a good friend is one who comes to you. Of course, he'll definitely praise you for what you have done. That's great. But at the same time, if there are any mistakes or there are any ways through which you can improve your performance, that friend will definitely come to you and say that, see, this is a problem. You need to correct it in this way, or you should have done in this way. Moreover, this true friend will let you know all these things in a very polite manner, in such a way that it doesn't hurt you. At the same time, we need to see that there are people who just come and simply start blaming you. And of course, it will definitely hurt you. So a true friend is one who understands your emotions. It is said that a true friend's eye, okay, a true friend's eye is a perfect mirror. Sometimes in life, we all need to face one or the other kind of misfortune. During these times, the friends, the so-called friends who are not true, they move away from us. So we can understand that they are not true friends. If the person were a true friend, he or she would have stood by us, to support us. So during such times, we can really identify who a good friend is. Moreover, a good friend always, every time, he keeps his commitments. And if at any point of time he is unable to keep up the commitments, he'll definitely come and clarify his position. He'll let you know why that was not done, and definitely he will find an alternative for it. At times, people misunderstand us. Though we may say something or do something in a positive way, they'll try to find out mistakes, or maybe they will misunderstand and misinterpret the things that we have told or done. But remember, a true friend will never do like that. A true friend will always understand us. You know, a true friend in all sense is a friend who understands our silence. He is the person who just walks in when everyone else walks out. That is really a very good quality of a good friend. And at the same time, let me tell you one more thing. There are people who stick to us, who stick by us whenever they want to get some things done. After the things get done, they'll go away from us. They'll behave as if they don't know us. We come across such people, right? Try to save yourself from such people. Try to make these people stay away from you. And the quality of a good friend is that a good friend will always take risk to support you. A good friend will always take risk to see that your goals are met. You are happy. People or other things don't trouble you. In other words, a good friend is a protective layer inside which you are very, very safe. So, dear friends, whenever you come across such people who are positive in all the possible ways, then remember, that person is your true friend. By the way, when we look for all these qualities, that is, when we look for a good friend, one thing we must remember, you know what that is? And it's that all these qualities must be imbibed in us too. We too must be a good friend, a true friend. Try it, we can definitely be. Right? So, remember, someone somewhere is waiting for a good friend like you. Be a good friend. Be a person whom everyone wants to make as a friend, to consider as a friend. You are a gem, because a true friend is a precious treasure, a gem. So be a gem, and then definitely you will get a bigger gem. So I hope all of you will have good friends in life. So friends, keep going. Bye. Take care.